Developing at 4:30, during his first few days in office, President Biden has made sweeping changes to former President Trump's immigration policies. Changes cover everything from the building of the border wall to protection for so-called dreamers. And there's also a new program signed by President Trump on his last day in office that Mr. Biden's administration now has to roll out. News 6's Carolina Cardona talks more about it with a local immigration attorney.
This is something totally separate from an asylum application. They could be in a different status. They could have no status at all, and they may be able to apply for the DD.
The Deferred and Forced Departure Program for Venezuelans with no criminal record or who pose a threat to the United States, says immigration attorney Milena Portillo.
We do not have the guidelines from the Department of Homeland Security at this time, but we are getting ready to file those DEDs.
What that basically does, it stops deportation for Venezuelans for 18 months, and it also provides work permit.
Jessica Omaña, a mother of three, arrived in November from Venezuela with her family.
No tenemos una seguridad.
We have no security or health care. You can get sick and have all the money in the world, but you don't know if you'll find medications or if a hospital bed is available.
Right now with the pandemic, there's no testing, there's no vaccines. So you're looking at a situation of social, political, and economic chaos that again has resulted in the biggest refugee crisis since the Syrian refugee crisis, with over 6 million Venezuelans leaving the country, a country of 30 million.
Aside from executing the new DED program, President Biden signed an executive order to reverse policies for DACA recipients that were imposed by the Trump administration.
So he has ordered that within the next 100 days, DHS has to come up with the guidelines to ensure first the DACA and hopefully the same benefits that they had prior to the Trump administration.
During the Obama administration, DACA recipients could renew their status every 2 years, allowing them to travel outside the country and work permits. That changed to a one-year permit under the Trump administration.
We expect President Biden's new policies to give them that opportunity to have the DACA, hopefully for 2 years.
In Orlando, Carolina Cardona, News 6.